In this video, I head out from Mahé Peninsula, hoping to target some of the more rare kayak species, like blue cod and terakee. Unfortunately, I've had some crap weather to deal with. This doesn't stop me from getting on the water and going full send and trying to make something happen. This was on the western side of Mahé in the shelter, and I fished for over 8 hours to try and get some fish on board.
Reef. Keep you, buddy. I've got a giant carpet shark. Do it. Go. I mean, at least they caught one. Jesus, there can't be very many around. It took me that long to get one. Garrett, nice! Put some line. Very nice, actually. Very nice cowboy. Not big enough. Oh, bit of weight. Oh, we're making improvements. Put him in, measure him. Oh, you're so borderline. Not good enough. Oh. Gotta put you back. Nice little blue cod. We'll go back and we're gonna get on with this thing. Just rubbing me in the reef. And we can get another bait down now. Well, this is a nice change. We're hooked up to something quite good. Can't move it off the bottom. Tail beats. And hopefully he doesn't have me on the anchor, but oh, don't go that way, please. Come this way. I suspect it's a kingfish, but it hasn't really done the right thing. Big head shakes. It's got tail beats. I don't know what it is. Not yet, anyway. He's going now. And we're over 10 meters on reef. So I don't know what. This could be, anything. Could be a stingray. Could be a big kingfish that's not really running. be a big Moki. Starting to run now. Get some line back on this thing. Come back down to the bottom. Look at that, right up. It's going back down now. Really odd fight, this one. I need to separate him from the bottom because he just keeps going back there. He's going back down again. It's big, whatever it is. Haven't seen it yet, we're 4 meters to go. It's under the yak now. What have we got? Kingfish. Nice kingfish. Nice kingfish. I might keep him actually. If he goes. Over 10 meters of reef on a piece of squid. It didn't go around my anchor. Well, I had a livey out earlier today, and I was wondering if there'd be any kingfish around. I think he's over 75, I think. But what an odd kingfish fight. He's gonna take a bit of getting, this fish. No screaming run. It was just a very tame thing, and he's just doing the kingfish shuffle up and down now. Now, how big is he? He might be over. We'll bring him in and see what he's like. He won't be like being like touched. I'll see if he goes. I don't know if he will. A good size to keep when they're small kingfish. They don't have too much meat on them. Oh, he's well over. He's 85. He's miles over. I think we'll take him. Nice little 85 centimeter kingfish. Very good to boost the morale. The trip's been going pretty poorly. And that'll have some good fillets on it. Gave me a good scrap for sure. Lots of parasites on them. We'll bleed them out. I haven't caught a kingy in a while. Get that off the mahi list now. So we're back on the beach and back at the house, and this is the kingfish. He's about 82-83 centimeters, and it's a good change for the day. It was pretty slow,
So we got that. And we also got a nice gurnet over 40 centimeters and a trevally just over 40 centimeters. And that's about all. So we're gonna fill up them up and we have fish for dinner tomorrow.